That's good. Did you get his feet up as far as you could?
Yes, ma'am.
It's a privilege and an honor when a person opens up their home and allows you to come in.
Bayada is my guardian angel.
That's right.
They've taken good care of me.
Chet asked. No, I heard the news over the radio.
Bayada is opening a field here that should be addressed. I mean, caring for people the right way.
I think I was raised to be a good example. I was the oldest of a large family, and I think in my role now, I have to be a good example. It's my life's work.
I feel a lot safer when Laura's around here to help me. I'm always glad to get away from the hospital.
You don't like it there?
I don't, not one bit.
It makes him more independent. And it's a whole lot better than if he were in some kind of a home somewhere. It's easier for me.
The Bayada Way is treating and caring for people as if they were a member of your own family.
Coming to this company was a big change for me. I'd been with another company for 17 years. And I know that I can take on patients that I would have never been able to take on before because of the strength of the people I work with.
Ultimately, my work affects someone's lives so directly. And maybe I'm not the person that's in the home, but my contribution toward the end goal of someone being cared for is so special to me.
Bayada is a person's name. And to me, I always get that feeling that the employees are representing that name.
Do you want to go online or do you want to play a game?
I have been with Edgar, it's 13 years now, 3 days a week, 8 to 12 hours a day. I will probably stay with Ed till something happens.
She mostly says yes when she doesn't even know why, but she has a feeling if you ask for it, there must be a reason.
The word yes, that's my job. With me, it feels good because I enjoy what I do, and I'm glad.
Obviously, you have to be financially smart about things. I mean, it is a business, but you know, if you take care of people first, everything else seems to fall in line.
And we have three main values that we have. One is compassion. You have to have your heart in the right place. You have to want to help the person, relate to them, make their life better. The second would be excellence. Everything we do, we want to do professionally the best possible. And the third, especially important in home care, is reliability. We have to show up. It's one-on-one. Somebody has to be at that home to take care of the person so they get the care they need to live a good life.
Everybody who cares for families like ours needs to remember that we're scared. That we're scared every day. And we need help.
When I can't be there ...24/7 to do what I need to do as a mom, I know that someone's going to be there for him, to take care of him.
I feel my best at this job when we can help people that have struggled to get help.
When an organization like Bayada comes into your home, it's not just a job. You have to have love. And I found that in Bayada.
At this point in our lives and the situation that we find ourselves in, it makes living some kind of life possible. I don't think we could really do it without help.
If this were your mom or your dad, would you want them to be treated well?
You just think about your client, tune into them emotionally, and show love in everything you do.
The biggest reward is being able to help a fellow human being that needs help, needs assistance at this time. And to be able to fill that slot and do that slot, I rest very well at night.